ready when you said. I just couldn't find my CD player.
It's fine, sweetheart. They won't leave without us.
Us? You're coming to Dallas?
Oh, just to the mainland. I have to be back after the storm. I'll drive you to the airport.
Cool.
Okay, hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park, the game. We are in the car with Papa, and Papa has made us very sad.
That's weird.
Basically.
The lights are out.
Is that a bad thing?
I'm sure it's fine. Somebody just needs to replace him.
I don't think that's the problem, Papa Harding. It is interesting to me that they made him look absolutely nothing like Harding from the film. I can see why, because Harding from the film has that kind of, you know, 90s BBC worker look, shall we say. That's about as PG-13 as I can make it. Sorry, Harding, if you're watching.
The DJs aren't so great out here, are they?
DJs. Come on, Dad, it's not 1990 anymore, is it? Oh, wait, I'm Dad, never mind.
After the park opens, there's going to be a lot more to see. You can come for another visit then.
Okay, that sounds cool.
You're such a teenager.
So, everything okay at home? I mean, how's school going?
I don't know. Boring. I got a big Spanish test coming up.
Well, I can't help you there. But your mom knows a little Spanish.
I know Spanish. Arriba! Andale?
Look, Jess.
Is that Spanish?
I've been working so hard. We haven't had much time to talk.
Uh-oh.
Jess, your mom told me about the shoplifting.
I was just fooling around. I didn't take anything good. What did she say?
Honey, I know Westlake is boring, but there's plenty going on in Dallas. Why do you have to steal stuff to have fun?
I know, I'm a screw up.
Sweetheart, no. No, it's not that at all. I want you to promise me.
Oh, sorry, don't. Oh! Oopsie daisy.
Damn it.
Was not ready for that at all.
Oh my god, is she dead?
No. She's alive. She's breathing.
I may have slightly hit you with my car.
Hello, are you in pain? This is strange. It's like some kind of...
Oh.
She needs medical attention. We've got to get her to the visitor center.
Who is she? Do you know her?
I don't recognize her, but it doesn't matter. Were you serious when you said you can drive a stick?
Oh yeah, I can do it. Mom doesn't know, but...
That's all right. Just get yourself up front. Try not to scare me.
Okay.
Time to get move on.
All right, let's go. Come on, sweetheart. We gotta get her out of here.
I feel by holding these buttons in, I'm really just part of the gameplay, you know what I mean? There we go. That's the repayment for hitting you with my car. The Troodons are creepy as anything in this game.
Hard enough, but we didn't do this. This is something else. I'm gonna check her vitals. Just take it easy and follow the signs, alright?
Okay, no problem.
Okay.
What is this?
What?
Looks like she's been bitten.
Bitten? You mean, like, by a dinosaur?
I don't know. The bruising is showing evidence of toxins, but this isn't a Dilophosaur bite, and none of the other dinosaurs are poisonous.
I don't think I want to be out here anymore.
Yeah, we need to get her to the visitor center.
Okay, that's weird.
She's bradycardic. Heart rate's only 33. Oh, she's burning up.
What's wrong with her eyes?
I don't know. It's like a reaction to a parasitic infection to... God, I don't know, maybe toxoplasmosis. That doesn't explain the other symptoms.
Come on. Stay with me now. Jesse, I gotta clean this wound up. Just keep driving smoothly.
Yeah.
Okay.
I cannot, for the life of me, remember the explanation for how the Troodons are doing all this. So that's kind of... I'm kind of exciting. I'm excited.
It's okay. Settle down. Come on, please. I need to clean this up.
Stop it.
Doesn't she know you're trying to help?
Come on, please. I need to clean this up.
Am I meant to do something else? Because this doesn't seem to be working. Yeah. I'm a doctor. Let me help.
Hey, listen to me.
You need to let me help you.
Alejate de mí.
No, listen. I'm a doctor. I'm gonna make it better.
Well, I'm a vet.
Doctor? Medico?
Yes, medico. I'm going to disinfect your wound now, okay? You gotta let me help you. Well, that should keep the infection at bay. I don't know what you were doing out there, but...
Dad?
It's okay. She's going into shock, but I can handle it. I can stop.
Oh my god, this is bad.
Just watch the bone.
Kids these days, can't trust them, can ya?
Gotcha.
Can't trust them to drive while there's an affected woman rampaging in the backseat. I don't know.
Wow, that needle's huge.
Just keep your eyes on the road.
I get that a lot. Thanks. Are you serious with this? Am I meant to be able to do this? Because this is insanity. This is meant to be impossible, right? Because this is impossible.
Car's jumping around too much. I can't give a clean injection. Listen, you're having a secondary reaction to the toxins. I'm going to give you an injection right now to make things better, okay?
El barco. Tengo que encontrar el barco.
She's not wrong.
Too bumpy for a clean injection. Doesn't help that we're pushing 35.
What? I did just say slow down.
Jess, listen, I gotta give her an injection. It's important that I access the vein.
I don't need details.
Just slow down so I don't miss.
There we go. I knew I wasn't crazy. I knew I wasn't crazy. Well, I was pretty sure I wasn't crazy. I was moderately sure I wasn't crazy.
Well, I should keep her stable. Okay, I'm gonna get her bandaged up. You okay to keep driving?
Yeah, I'm good. Tell Mom I'm ready for my learner's permit, okay?
Bush is going crazy.
I don't think Mom needs to know about it.
There's something about the red lights and the darkness that really made me happy.
How's she doing?
Well, she's okay. For now. But this toxic alteration just doesn't make sense.
Dad.
Maybe some of the dinosaurs are eating poisonous plants.
How's the Triceratops?
Why are we stopping?
Hello, beautiful.
She's beautiful. She, right?
Right. Well, we're lucky this young one's by herself. Wouldn't want to meet the alpha out here. Lady Margaret, she's pretty protective. We've discovered that family groups emerge even without the usual genetic relationships. Young Triceratops join the family the moment they...
You're ruining it.
Right. Sorry. This little one's name is Bakita. What is she doing way out here? Gotta get this critter back in her enclosure.
Lady Margaret's not gonna like that, Harding.
I'll just be a sec. Wait here.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cool.
Easy, girl. Musa Calamusa, huh? You really love this stuff, don't you?
Who doesn't love Musa Calamusa?
Come on, girl. Get moving.
Okay, that was never gonna work, Harding. Come on, lad.
How did you get out here, huh? Did you push this gate open?
What's wrong with the gate?
It's locked in the open position. It should be a manual release in the shed, but didn't I say to wait in the car?
It's no big deal. See? We're all right. We're fine. Right?
She's pretty cute, huh?
She's warm. I didn't think that she'd be so warm.
She's okay. She's all right. She's just getting to know you. Right, Bakita?
Okay.
Look, I need to get this girl out of the way. Now that you've met her up close, would you please go back to the car?
Are you kidding me?
New faces make her nervous. She'll be a lot easier to manage if you're in the car.
Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to get you out of the way, and I need to unlock the gate from the maintenance shed.
See, it seems kind of like a nice moment, you know? We've got this dinosaur, we've got Paquito, it's all lovely. However... There we go. The music is ominous, to say the least. Let's you know something's going to go down.
We got our way from the branch.
Paquito, I know it's delicious, but it's mine now, okay? I really want him to just sit down and start gnawing on the thing. You can't have any. There you go, girl.
There you go. Back where you belong.
Now to unlock that gate.
What's in there?
Apart from the release lever for the gate, just maintenance stuff. Spools of cable for fence repairs, work boots, snow shovels.
Snow shovels? What for?
Well, it's not for shoveling snow.
Oh, ew.
Grow up, kid. Do I need a passcode?
Should be a manual for this in the car.
You little lemon. All right. Can she tell me? That'd be nice.
Jesse, look at the glove box for me. There should be a manual in there with access codes to the shed.
Okay, just a sec.
Find those codes?
Is it in this little black book thingy?
Yeah, look for the access codes for the Triceratops maintenance shed.
Okay. 156337.
337. Okay, thanks, sweetheart.
Do I have to remember that? No, 156337. I'm glad that you actually pressed 156337. There's a lot of games where they kind of just go blip blip and kind of jam their hand against the keypad, you know, and hope for the best. Not my Harding. No sorry.
That does it. Gate unlocked.
Self-satisfied monologue. So beautiful. Time to go home. Hey. Stay away from the gate, you.
No you don't. Get back in there. Jess!
I'm on it!
It's gonna attract other dinosaurs!
Oh no, the alpha.
Jess, shut off the horn!
Paquita seemed a decent size. Lady Margaret is humongous! Nope, not a chance. Jess, baby, might be time to run. There we go. Just gonna tug on everything and hope for the best. Is that better? No, it's not better! Oh no, it's a disaster. It's always the red wire! It's always the red wire! Kind of forgot she was in the car.
Whoa.
There she is. I'm going. Just, ooh. Come on, kid. Nothing to worry about. Just two massive dinosaurs trying to kill each other. Typical Sunday.
Okay.
Wait, Jesse! Damn it!
Kinda wanted to see it get eaten, I'm not gonna lie. Too good at video games, you know? A bloody woman in my hands. Oh, did I just what? Oh God! Oh, damn! Oh, why are you making me do this? For God's sake, ridiculous! You just got. Oh God! You have to be quick there, you really do. I just wasn't... Ugh. Getting impaled and devoured at the same time. It's not fun for anyone. Well, I think the situation is... I have a feeling I died that last time as well, you know. I'm ready to press A.
Good. Stay right there.
Come on. We've gotta get out. Oh boy.
Two arms, two legs.
Jesus. Okay, game just saved, apparently. Although, I am very suspicious of it, because sometimes it kind of... It just starts wherever the hell it likes. I gotta say, the game is definitely so far... I'm reacting to it more positively than I remember... reacting to it last time. That was pretty high intensity considering it's the Telltale game and you're very much not part of the game. But yeah, that was good fun. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna end it there. Join us next episode as we probably finish off episode 1. The game's actually quite long. And I can't really do longer episodes, unfortunately, so that's kind of holding us back a little bit. But we shall see. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. If you did enjoy the video, please do hit that like button. It massively helps me out. If you've made it this far, just give it a quick little like. Cheers, much love, bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below. It really helps me out. And also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon. I'll highlight it now. Otherwise, you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.